Guys, start of the day. So, added a little something special for my breakfast. Duck sausage with my four eggs, 250 grams of rice, and my coffee. We are going to be working before I travel on a video. And then after that, we head to the airport. I got my new swag on right here. With a new haircut, it makes me look like a southern London kid, but whatever, we're good to go.
Come here. Boogie, come here, let you go of your toy. Hey, no. Bye, Mishmish. Bye, guys.
Oui.
Oh, wow. All right, we are at the airport. We are flying Qatar Airways. So I'll give you a nice little tour of the lounge that they have. And I'll show you the kind of food, the ambiance. And yeah, then I'll show you the cabin itself on the plane. Should be a fun vlog, I guess. The Montreal airport has come up quite a bit from before. Got a lot of new stuff in here. All kinds of little shops and bakeries and restaurants. Oh damn, they got a McDonald's in here. See, that's new. I don't think they had that a few months ago. Oh, look at that. It's full-blown Mickey D's. We got this new security thing here too. So this is the duty free. It's also kind of like new, la biscuiterie. I'm not sure I'm saying it right in French, but looks nice. Look at all these cool restaurants. Another new restaurant. Look at all these restaurants, man. This is Montreal's airport. It's pretty dope. Gotta find my gate. Yeah, I think that's the one. So this is the business lounge for Qatar Airways. And the first thing we head to is the food. Should be an open buffet somewhere. Right? Who's that? Going vegan on my ass? Going vegan? What do we got here? What do we got here? Rice. Okay. Vegetarian chili. No thanks. Honey lemon chicken. Well, this looks good. Some honey lemon chicken. I think I'll get me some honey lemon chicken. We got ratatouille. What do you mean, like a cartoon ratatouille? What is that? Mm-hmm. Got tomato soup. Oh, I'm gonna get me some tomato soup. Give me some coleslaw. Definitely getting you one of these. this is what we are having. We're gonna start with some tomato soup, some chicken and rice, a couple of cookies, and a diet coke. Towards the gates. A whole new place here. I think I've been here before. Oh, it's raining. This is why there was a delay. Might be a bumpy ride today. Hello. All right, guys, here we go. So usually what I do is I put my sleep apnea machine here, my laptop in there, and so that's a cooler. Check this out, it's like a mini cooler. Oh, hi. So check this out. First you pull this, so like, let's say you want to sit down over here, this kind of turns like into an armchair. But also, oh, there we go, little compartment there. We got the headphones over here for the movies. I think that's massive is this thing. All right, so I am officially set up. If you ever fly Qatar Airways, you have to try this drink. This is the lemon mint that they have. No joke, the most refreshing drink that you will ever have anywhere. It's so fancy. As you can see, we're here up in the business class. There are so many babies crying back there. Now, as for the seats, so usually... okay, there we go. Nope, other way around. So this whole thing goes to the front. Now let's take off my shoes. Just put my leg up in here. And this whole thing right here, thing kind of like turns into a bed, all flattens out. The shoes go in that little box over there, so I'm gonna put those in there first. There you go, over here, right there. There you go, just jam it in there. And yeah, this is the most important piece of the puzzle. This is my Zopiclone pills. One pill of that and I should be knocked out for 8 hours. The flight is 12 hours, so usually I have a plan. There is an itinerary. We take off. I go on my laptop. I do a couple of programs, answer some emails. And then after that, we order food from the menu. Obviously, it's a special menu. And then after I eat, I pop one of these pills, man, and I'm out. I'm out for a good 7 hours. I wake up. There's usually about 5 hours left to the trip. If I still feel like sleeping, I'll pop another one. And if I feel like I'm super refreshed, then I'd probably watch a movie. And then just like kind of close my eyes for a couple of hours. 12 hours, we get to Qatar. And then Qatar to Dubai is like another 1 hour, 1 hour and a half. And yeah, that's about it. This is the menu. It's weird because like they actually change it every time. So this is my fourth time with Qatar Airways and the dessert is different again. So look, we got the desserts over here. Light snacks, lobster, slow cooked beef cheek. Just surprised that they change the menu every time. We are in the bathroom. This is where looks like. Pretty fancy stuff, honestly. Looks good. Everything's clean, nice. Alright guys, so this is the meal. We got the salmon for the appetizers right here. We got the slow beef cooked, or slow cooked beef. It's kind of like a steak. Got some bread and butter. We're gonna play a movie right now, see what's going on.
The dessert. We got a... I guess it's a chocolate cake. I mean, there's not much. It's not really special. There was a sundae. There was a strawberry sundae, but they ran out of that. So, yeah, that's what I got for dessert. Putting on some Super Mario, and then after that, gonna put the sleep apnea machine, and we are going to snooze off. I'm gonna give you an honest review. Honest review. So first of all, the texture of the cake is a little thick. I don't think that's a good thing. There's There's nothing that much special about it. Just a normal chocolate cake. If anything, tastes kind of dry. Food was really good though. I'm not even gonna finish it. Wasted calories. All right. Whew. So I'm full, and this is the best time for a nice long snooze. This hotel is freaking huge, and I don't mean that in a good way. I mean that in a high anxiety, where is my gate kind of way.
Oh yeah, did I mention they have a train? They have a train here. Because the gates are so far apart, you need a train to get to where you're traveling to. I don't know where we're going. What is that, Uncle Tin Man? There are all kinds of weird shit in here. I'm telling you, it's like a little theme park you got going on here. So this is where the trains actually go. All the way down. C8 shouldn't be that far though. I'm C10, so we're C8 now. It's kind of like a mall, right? Shopping fiesta. That is Joe the Juice.
See that? I heard that was really good. They also have good like foot massages over here. Got a couple of nice things. They got a fuckers. I don't know what the hell that is. That looks like a depressed Mickey Mouse. Oh shit, look at that. They got an Oreo. They got an Oreo cafe. I don't even know what that is. How can you possibly stay fit in a country that's like seriously built on just eating? Yeah. I mean, it's a lot of nope for me, but I took notes. It's a funny design. Interesting. I mean, just for the foot massage. Need someone to rub my feet. Oh yeah, there it is. The Be Relax. Gonna get me a nice foot rub. Up in here. Alright guys, we are done. Foot massage. Always good, man. Always good. Now we should be heading to the gates. I guess it's boarding time right now. Same thing, guys. There you go. So we gotta take a train all the way to baggage claim. Just keep going. Thank you.
All right, guys, we are here. Finally made it. Ooh, bunch of knickknacks we got here. Nice. Always gotta check the lighting. All right, guys. So we are done with today's vlog. This is the first day, well, the first night in Dubai. I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can. Obviously, I'm not gonna vlog every single day, but at least the main events, such as the Dubai Muscle Show, and you know, the rest of the stuff that are interesting. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe for customized programs. The Black Friday discount is now on, 40% off. Go to the link that I left in the description box, as well as in the comments. We'll see you on tomorrow's next episode.